The role of silence in a coaching conversation, I've learned a lot about over the past 12 months working with Oscar. It's used to draw out or help people answer their own questions. People don't like silence and want to feel the silence. So just keeping your mouth shut for a little bit longer and allowing the person you're coaching to think through what the solution might be themselves, I think provides for a better coaching outcome.